Welcome to the Master's Words for June 16th. Today's quote is from What is Spiritual Freedom? Mahanta Transcripts, Book 11, by Sri Harold Klemp. The definition of someone with the golden heart is someone who lives in the presence of God, in the spirit of love. That means you pay more attention to the needs of other people than to your own. It doesn't mean neglecting your own needs, of course. A person who is unable to take care of himself or herself certainly isn't going to be able to help anyone else.